He's on fire. This is superb stuff.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this five-over match between Bangladesh and India. I'm Michael Slater, and this is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats, I've been really looking forward to this match. The clouds are closing, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. The conditions are a bowler's delight. Winning the toss could mean everything.
India have the edge for me here, but they can't be complacent about it. And now, we go out to the middle for the toss.
The captain putting a lot of faith in their batting lineup. Tough conditions to bat in. Here we go, ready for the first ball.
That's four. Cracking shot.
Confident appeal.
The new batsman takes guard.
Waiting.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
The umpire gives it not out. Good call, I think.
Right on. Plays that nicely along the ground.
Good bowling in that over.
India are now on 1 for 4. The left-hander is coming to bat at number 3 for India.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
The batsman played all around it. What a ball.
It's in the air.
The batsmen were playing all their shots in the over. Really expensive.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
They take a single. Nice shot. Safely plays that along the ground.
Yes, catch it.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
Not too bad from either side there.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Gotcha.
Shot. He's trapped in front there. Signals for the review. There's only one available, so the captain must be confident.
Looks plumb to me. Impact in line. And that's hitting. The umpire's decision will be overturned.
And the departing batsman, SLBW, for five. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number four, Corinthia.
That shot, nice technique.
Didn't quite make it to the rope. One bounce and four.
Yep. Catch it.
Precision, just a great shot.
Going with spin now.
The off spinner coming on to bowl.
Wedding.
That nearly shaved a coat off the stumps.
Yep.
He's beaten all ends up by that. Runs to the boundary for four.
Good bowling in that over.
Good innings for the batsman, playing pretty well, but could have done with a few more runs to give the bowlers a little bit of headroom. fairly modest total to chase. They shouldn't have too much trouble, so the pressure's well and truly on the bowlers. And he's off the mark with that one.
Played that along the ground.
Seemed out of reach, but the umpire doesn't signal why.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Anand, the pace bowler, coming into the attack. In the air.
Yep. The bowler tried to take some pace off the ball, but the batsman has put it back on. 6 runs. Batsmen were playing all their shots in the over, really expensive. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. shot.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Nothing wrong with the delivery. Superb shot. And they get through for one.
Too bad from either side there. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the nursery end. Let's that go through to the keeper.
Right off the meat of the bat.